バリアントハート、ザ・グレート・ウォー、これはかなり面白いらしいので楽しみにしています。ニューゲーム、あ、バツ、なんか感動するみたいやね。
August 1st, 1914. After the assassination of Prince Franz Ferdinand of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, the German Empire declares war on Russia. Because of established alliances, France is preparing for conflict. A few hours after the announcement of the general mobilization, German civilians living in France are asked to leave the country. Karl is one of them.A few days after Karl was deported, the war was hungry for more and took away Emil as well. A heavy-hearted Emil was called up to fight and left the farm for Saint-Miel. Like so many others, he had no idea what fate had in store for him.
戦争に収集された話か。映像がすごいリアルだな、やっぱり。第二次世界大戦。アクションっぽい要素もあるんや。もっとアドベンチャーかなと思ってたけど、これはさっきの軍の組織。英国なんかこれ。 ドイツな。なんすかここ。
My dear Marie, we are on our way to Paris.
The atmosphere here is strangely cheerful.
I hope that the harvest goes well. Rely on our neighbors for help. They've always been gracious and charitable people.I'll write again as soon as I get my assignment. Please kiss my grandson for me.
At the train depot in Paris, trying to reach his regiment at platform 21, Emile would meet the man he would soon fight alongside. The man who would come to be his truest friend.
何もなれへん。ワイドか。新しい目標開く。カールはドイツに行ったんか。敵ちゃうんか、ほんなら。パズルゲームなんだこれ、もしかしたらアドベンチャーパズルゲームみたいな。なるほどな。分かってきた。
August 21st, 1914, Emil's regiment was sent to fight against the 71st German Division led by Baron von Dorf. The general cheer of the first hours dissipated into the fear of first combat.
武器は何ももらえない。
Miss Marie Chaillon, Private Emile Chaillon from the 150th Infantry Regiment was wounded by enemy fire on August 21st. He has been captured by the enemy. Hopefully, you shall receive news from him soon. Freddy, originally from America, enlisted voluntarily in the French forces at the start of the war. Behind his bravery hid a man already devastated by the war's effects. A man with one sole obsession: punish those who had destroyed his life. It was at the Battle of the Marne that Freddy finally picked up the trail of the regiment commanded by Baron von Hoff.
主人公変わった。雰囲気すごいな、これも。この物悲しい感じ好きやわ。マルヌ海戦、機関銃、行動も怖っ。この5人の物語が進んでいくのか。 危ない危ない危ない危ない危ない、こいつ大丈夫やったのか。行け。ここに隠れるのか。危ない危ない危ない。 トマト。